But even in the salute that you give to the person is indicative of how much respect you have for him. So any kind of this thing that we give to each other is born from the fact you go into the class and the way children respond to you is indicative of their respect and love for, there is love for you. आप जाते हैं, कई लोगों को बड़ा lukewarm response मिलता है अक्सर, the others are always, people are enthusiastic, okay, this ma'am, I, this sir, come. It is reflected from the way they receive you. It's as simple as that. So therefore, we need, all of us need to work from being good teachers to great teachers. The general perception, let me tell you, I mean, they will not agree with me, none of you will agree with me, but I have a right maybe to express my opinion because I've come out from this system. The general belief is that the schools are not doing well today. You may like it or no, that's the environment's feeling, that the school is not doing well. Now, if the school is not doing well, there are a number of stakeholders there. And one of the most important stakeholders are people who are sitting here. Because you can change everything, irrespective of koi bhi aaye aapke paas. I always say that if they could make men out of us, and I told you I couldn't speak English, I knew nothing of the world, and I thought, by the time I left, by the time I left the school, I thought that I could hold my own anywhere in the society. So, it's all thanks to that growing up from class 5 to 11 those days. Material koi bhi ho. Jadugar to aap log hain, you are supposed to be magicians. And you always say, sir, bachcha to clay hai, jaise marji mold kar denge. So, agar mold kar denge, if it is true, why don't we mold them? Why don't we mold them? So, please give a thought to this. We need to reflect always. And we need to always be looking to empower ourselves more and more and more. Most teachers, in my belief, in my view is, because I'm in the system, and I see about 60 teachers every week here. Almost 60 workshops we have in a year. So we interact with a lot of teachers here. I feel that once you come into the system, firstly, 60-70% are here not because of first choice. Very few people want to be teachers today. But that's a fact also. But yet when you became a teacher or somebody becomes a teacher, it is your second choice or third choice or whatever. Har kisi ko jeevan mein jo chahte nahi milta hai. Mukammal jahan to vaise bhi nahi milta hai. Lekin har kisi ko first choice kabhi nahi milti. The selected favored are few